Well, it's a great night for hockey. Just ask that young man. Max Domi will be making his debut for the Habs in the preseason in a new position as well, starting center. Speaking of centermen, Nick Suzuki acquired from the Vegas Golden Knights for captain Max Pacioretty. He also starting at center, usually a left winger with the Owen Sound attack. And Carey Price, he is absolutely going to be looking for a bounce back season after last year.
You almost wonder if Claude Julien saw the roster Florida put together and said, I'm going to change my lines, because he's not played Suzuki with Byron and Sherbach early on here. He's played him with the minor league guys.
Now Bjugstad, a chance for Barkov, and they score. What a nice extra pass by Barkov, and it's Dadonov making it 1-0 Florida. So it'll be a 5-on-3 unless the Panthers score here.
Put it down on the shoot on net.
And Hoffman lets it go, and that hits Learnout. And Drew, check out front of the net, and they score.
Florida kept playing, and another extra pass for Dadonov, and he's having himself a comfortable start to this game.
Riley, he bounced off the stick of Suzuki and back to Riley. He'll work his way cross ice. Now, they score! The puck bounces around as the pass came from the wing, and Luongo had no chance, and it's 2-1.
Ooh.
And he gets hammered at center by Jordy Benn. And Hoffman giving Benn an earful. Now Byron right in, and Luongo keeps it up, rebound, and he stopped that one too. It was Petrie in there. And the fans screaming as the puck was loose, but the whistle had already gone. Hoffman again. Watched by Pekka. Trocheck. Yandle has the stick cocked. He shoots it. There's Trocheck. And there's a chance by Hoffman. And Price with a glove save. Vintage Carey Price right there.
How sweet was that, Carey Price? Thank you very much.
McCann will lug it in over the line. Agostino trailing, and McCann to the net. And they score. Delayed reaction from everyone as McCann drove hard to the net, and somehow it beats Niemi, and it's 3-1, a shorthanded goal for Jared McCann. Niemi has Malkin to deal with. He gave it away, and they score. McCann again, and it's 4-1 Florida.
McCann shows pretty good finish. This is not as easy of a shot as he made it look.
22-year-old former first round pick. Nikita Sherbach, there's Pekka. Tries to chip and chase, and he does. Matthew Pekka cruising in. Out front, Sherbach scores!
Beautiful play from Pekka to Sherbach, who buries it.
Armia moved it back, and Hunt is able to force it out. An empty net for Bjugstad, and Nick Bjugstad missed the net while falling.
Goal's going to count.
A goal because he was pulled down in the act of shooting, so it's 5-2 Florida. Something you don't see every day.
Well, the better roster won tonight. Not necessarily the better team, but Florida dressed an NHL roster. They played like it, and they were deserving of the win.